So guys, welcome back to a brand new episode. This week we will continue with the story about a witch. We ended last week with the witch and her story, so this week we are going to continue.
But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress, do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine.
What are
lamb's cress.
I'm searching like man. I don't know what to search for. That's some flowers for you. I found a flower and I'm giving that to you. Come on.
Lamb's cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Again. Come on.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
What I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from... those who might make your journey difficult.
Okay.
Himele. There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
Let's get out.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
Okay. So, spray it on.
I see a boat!
Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
Okay. Got a boat.
Over there!
Got a boat. Getting easy.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. And always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Balder.
Balder.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see rooms there. It's just. I can't quite make it out.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Okay.
take you on, boy!
There's a shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, then the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
We should dock then.
We're going to the dock first, right?
Yep.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, and who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sapseed. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot.
So
I'm
rude.
Sorry first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Material. Rate you're going might last a day. Something for the boy? Anything else for you? Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I don't know these runes. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Every time he does that, every time again, I think, like, doesn't that hurt? It hurts a lot.
When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought.
Thank you.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told me when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir. So, what happened with the hare and the tortoise?
The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Brand new episode. So guys, we will continue with his battle next week. So, come back next week for a new episode of God of War. So guys, see you next week. Bye!